attention! Your Sony Computer Entertainment here at production. Fasten your seatbelts for another Naughty Dog creation.
prove you wrong.
Cars.
Greetings, creatures of the swamp. I come to compete. So, you pesky ghostlings like to race, eh? Well, I, Nitrous Oxide, am the fastest racer in the galaxy. I travel the stars looking for creatures to test my skills. It's a little game I call Survival of the Fastest. Here's the way we play. I challenge the best driver of your world to a race for the planet. If your driver wins, I'll leave your miserable little rock alone. But if I win, I'll turn your entire globe into a concrete parking lot and make you my slaves. Get ready to race for the fate of your planet.
completed.
This is a monkey radar that will help you in finding monkeys. I will send these over. Try them out in your training space. If you don't clear the training, you cannot advance to the next stage. Well, good luck.
Monkey that everyone loved.
Well, I don't remember. What I can say is that I've acquired distinguished knowledge and great power. I owe it to you, Professor, for inventing the helmet.
Listen well, Spectre. It is true that the peak point helmet you've acquired will exert your dormant knowledge when it's worn. It may even make you a genius. However, it is still incomplete and is very dangerous to use right now. I advise you to return the peak point helmet right away.
Incomplete? It's a wonderful invention. It's too late now anyway. We've already made a new peak point helmet ourselves. Mine is a special product with increased capacity. Anyway, I'm going to send in my comrades and monsters to various periods to rewrite the history of Earth. No longer will humans be the dominant species. I'm going to conquer the world. Don't try to stop me. I'm going to relentlessly attack whomever tries to get in my way.
What are you talking about? Spike will easily catch you all. Right, Spike?
Oh, yes, Spike. I've prepared a good playmate for you.
Buzz!
Spike, I've been thinking of settling things with you someday. Listen, I'm going to beat you. And there's nothing you can do about it.
Why? Why is Buzz there? And what's happened? You're totally different. Buzz, pull yourself together. Can you hear me?
It's no use, Katie. He is being controlled by Spectre.
Right you are, Professor. The Buzz you see here isn't the same old Buzz anymore. He has been reborn! Well, everyone at the lab, I will enjoy all of your endeavors. Goodbye!
Thank you.
done.